The volcanic eruption of the Hunga Tonga submarine volcano in January 2022 made history as the largest volcanic eruption of the 21st century. Beyond causing a devastating tsunami, this cataclysmic event also triggered an extraordinary lightning storm that shattered previous records. A recent study has unveiled the astonishing details of this unprecedented natural phenomenon, revealing that within an 11-hour window, an astounding 192,000 lightning flashes illuminated the sky, peaking at a rate of 2,600 flashes per minute, far surpassing any previous records. What sets this lightning storm apart is not only its remarkable intensity, but also its duration and altitude. Unlike typical thunderstorms that last for relatively shorter periods, the Tonga lightning storm endured for a staggering 11 hours. Furthermore, the lightning bolts soared to unprecedented altitudes, reaching up to 19 miles in the atmosphere, a height never before witnessed for lightning activity.
An event from a volcanic eruption and such an explosive eruption previously. So this is a big surprise.
The unique interplay of water vapor and volcanic ash with the atmosphere gave rise to these extraordinary lightning strikes. As the erupting volcano ejected water into the stratosphere, it froze into ice crystals, carrying positive and negative charges. Simultaneously, the volcanic ash, comprised of fragmented rock and magma, became ionized, generating additional electric charges. The resulting electric charge gradient precipitated the sudden and intense lightning bolts that filled the sky.
According to the data from NASA sources, the dust and the gases that came out of the volcano reached a height of up to 30 kilometers.
Detection of these lightning phenomena was made possible through a network of specialized radio antennae employed to track storms, complemented by the NOAA's GOES-17 satellite and the Japanese Meteorological Agency's Himawari 8 satellite, which captured images of this awe-inspiring natural spectacle. Notably, these spacecraft documented the presence of lightning rings, which appeared as if the lightning was riding on a circular wave. This peculiar phenomenon, usually characterized by empty space, warrants further investigation to unravel its underlying mechanisms. The findings of this study offer invaluable insights into the eruptive timeline of this remote yet significant volcanic event. We make videos on current issues. Support us through your likes, share, and subscribe our channel as well.
The climate change impacts are likely to be minor or insignificant because the ash and the sulfur dioxide were too low in the atmosphere, so they will get rained out.
Furthermore, they hold implications for the future monitoring of volcanic hazards, as real-time lightning data may serve as a valuable tool in assessing volcanic activities. Moreover, these observations expand our understanding of the atmospheric conditions necessary for lightning initiation, transcending the boundaries of meteorological thunderstorms commonly observed in Earth's atmosphere. Further research endeavors will help untangle the mysteries surrounding this extraordinary volcanic lightning storm and enhance our comprehension of volcanic phenomena on a global scale. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe our channel for more interesting videos.